I'm co-owner and creative director of Quantum Communications, a full-service advertising, marketing, and digital agency. And it's my job to lead the creative concept development process and direct the work of Quantum's writers, art directors, and production staff. We develop and execute creative campaigns to help our clients grow their businesses. That, in turn, is how we get our satisfaction and success. My name is Jim Miller. I'm a JCTC graduate of the Communication Arts Technology Program, 1983.
Is a place of healing.
It's peace.
The tools to succeed.
Family. It's a home away from home.
Pastor Mathis, awesome.
It's a place where we have a lot of fun. You can be yourself.
You wear what you have. You don't have to go out, buy something to come to church. You wear jeans, you wear polo shirt, whatever you have, come to church.
It's a place I can come to when I just need to talk to someone.
And it's joy.
I tell people all the time that grace is, there is not another church like Grace. And by that, we strive to be a community of faith that is intentional about being in relationship with one another and being in relationship with Christ. We tell people very, very proudly that we are a community of people that are imperfect, but we serve a perfect God.
We just want to give hope. We want to give living hope to people who do not know about the love of Christ, and we want to show that through our actions. So when you come in these doors, we want you to feel love, but we most importantly want you to receive the gospel of Jesus Christ in your hearts so that your life can be transformed and your community can be transformed as well.
It was more than just lip service. It was, you know, sound biblical principles. That teaching has kept us here and will keep us here, you know, and growing while we're here.
Community and the hope for a community that I grew up in, that I know has its fair share of issues. The belief that this community can be better than what people view it as and what the current situation is. Just that hope, that sense of hope that it brings to this area, really drew me in. I grew up here and I just know the hopelessness that exists in this community. And they need a beacon of hope, a light and grace is that beacon of hope.
Hi, my name is William Mack, pastor of Grace Community Church, 338 North 25th Street. We would love to have you come worship with us. Join us every Sunday at noon. We are a come-as-you-are community of faith, which means you don't have to worry about wearing suits or any fancy clothes. We just would like for you to wear some clothes. Join us Sunday at noon or join us for one of our community groups. We have a community group that meets on Sundays at 10:45. Another community group meets on Wednesdays at 6:30 p.m. And then we have another community group that meets on Saturdays at 10:30 a.m. So please, ma'am, please, sir, we would love for you to be our guest at Grace.